this is not your father's camp chair. Stay tuned for my review of the Nemo Stargaze Recliner Chair. Let's start by walking through the chair setup. Open up the carrying case it comes in, and you're faced with the aluminum frame, which is made of high-grade, thick, durable aircraft aluminum. Basically, it only goes together one way, and if you've ever put up a tent with those tent poles that snap together, it's pretty much the exact same thing. Put the frame on the ground like this. Next up, grab the seat from inside the bag, and you'll see it's all one piece and very clearly marked how to put it together. There's two buckles on the sides here, each marked top, and you basically snap one on the right side, one on the left side, and there you have it. The chair is set up and ready to go. On the left, you've got your standard cup holder. It'll fit a cup, can of beer, whatever you want, and it shouldn't spill. On the right, I've got a little pocket here for a phone, a tablet, an e-reader, whatever you want to have handy access to while you're out enjoying the outdoors. Speaking of enjoying the outdoors, this is a very special chair. You don't just sit in it because you can actually rock in it, and if I push back a little, it has what they call an auto-reclining mechanism. So in a sense, it's almost like a hammock chair. You'll notice that the mesh on the chair here, it's just that, it's a mesh. So if it happens to be raining or it gets wet, the water's just gonna go straight through. So it doesn't hold any moisture and the chair will stay dry. There are actually three models of this chair. This is the Stargaze Recliner. There's also the Stargaze Recliner Low, which as the name implies is a little lower to the ground. And finally, there's the Luxury model, which includes a bit of a headrest on the back. And as you see, the chair also comes in its own carrying case here. There's actually handy instructions inside if you forget how to put it together. And there's even a little pouch pocket on the front if you want to stash something in there with your chair. If I had one other little nitpick on the chair, it's the case it comes in. I find that it's slightly smaller than the pieces, so you kind of have to jam things in so it doesn't go in perfectly smooth. But you do get two different carry strap options, and it's easy to throw over your shoulder and take it out to the campsite. Overall, the chair weighs about 5 pounds, and it has a weight limit of 300 pounds. So this frame can handle a lot of weight, and it has flex in it, so when you're moving around, you can see it moving, and that's completely normal. As far as the stability of the chair goes, it's very stable, as you can see here. I'm on flat surface, but it's been designed to work on uneven surfaces as well. I told a friend of mine to try it out and to push back to check out the reclining mechanism, and they got a little too aggressive and they end up toppling over. So it's not impossible to knock over, but it is very sturdy. So as far as the quality and workmanship goes, you can tell that Nemo really thought hard and long about where to put all the reinforcement stitching on all the different parts of this chair. Looking over, you've got triple stitches holding everything together, extra reinforcements, a little bit of padding on the arms. Everything is really built to last, so I have no doubt that this chair is going to last me probably the next 15 to 20 years without too much trouble. Well, that does it for my review of the Nemo Stargaze Recliner. If you're looking to up your game in the campfire chair department, I highly suggest you check this one out. For more information on it and all of Nemo's products, head to their website.